fun getting an alcoholic. Liverpool has been down a bit of a blow this season with at least two of their top strikers will be sidelined for a week. Looks like their comeback came too soon for Fernando Torres and Xabi Alonso. Torres has been tied to the out for at least 3 weeks with a new side tear. Meanwhile, Alonso has been hit by the curse of a broken metatarsal again after also suffering during yesterday's game. But aside from the side release tonight for Rafa Benitez, Javier Mascherano has been told his story in the early cruising. Meanwhile, over in the FC Camp,